Please pay attention to the fact that the infantry fighting vehicle moves and fires without a crew. We are watching a demonstration of the fire capabilities of an infantry fighting vehicle, with a remotely controlled combat module Sinitsa, during a dynamic display at the Army 2022 Forum.